You know, Einstein said the most powerful force on the planet is compounding interest. I think he was wrong. There's something more powerful. So if I asked you today, could you be 0.5% more playful? Yes, 0.5% more joyful, present, giving, generous. You could, couldn't you? Now, if you compounded that over a week, a month, a year, that would be called compounding happiness. Your life would change. If you just did that one thing, you will see magnificent results.